morning, Perry High School. I'm Ty.
And I'm Garth. And here are your morning announcements.
International Education Week is this week. Take some time to learn about studying abroad. The top five places to study abroad in 2009 were the United Kingdom, Italy, Spain, France, and China. There are so many ways to study abroad. Where will you go?
Attention! All students currently enrolled in an AP dual credit class. Your money is due December 1st. If you do not pay for the AP exam by December 1st, you will not receive a weighted grade for the class, and you will not be able to take the AP exam to earn college credit. If you are taking a dual credit class, you must pay by December 1st, or a hold will be placed on your high school transcript. Registration forms are available in the guidance office. See your counselor if you have any questions.
The DHO Skills USA Food Drive is well underway. However, Thanksgiving is only 8 days away, and we really need your help. Please think about contributing canned food, non-perishable food items, and frozen turkeys to this worthy cause. All donations can be brought to Mrs. Gardner in room 124. This year, more than any other, the need has increased due to the high unemployment rate and poor economy. Think about all the comfort and support you will bring other Perry families with any donation you are able to give. Thanks, and please make Perry proud.
We are pleased to announce that Salvation Army Giving Tree is now in place in our lobby, thanks to the work of the electronics and DHO classes. Tags are available with children's names that are needing gifts for Christmas. Please take the bottom half of the tag and complete requested information on the clipboard. Place all gifts in the gift bag, firmly attached to the bottom of the tag, and bring to Miss Gardner's in room 124 by December 3rd.
To the Model UN delegates, this Thursday is the deadline for your final payment for Model UN. Please make sure that checks for $135 are made to Perry Local Schools. Our meeting on Thursday will be the last one before Thanksgiving. Please try to be in attendance and bring any forms you may have completed. This meeting is important. All resolutions are into Columbus. You should be working on your author's speeches, costumes, and talent.
Students, if you are interested in attending the United States Naval Academy, please see your counselor for dates and locations for presentations for interested students, or pick up any informational flyer in the guidance office. Meeting will be held November 21st, 23rd, and 26th in Akron, Cleveland, and Youngstown.
Attention, Mrs. Daly's psychology classes. You need to bring your books to class today.
The winner of the football booster bonanza contest for the high school is Kayla Julian. Kayla will receive a $100 Visa gift card donated by the Perry Adult Booster Club. Thanks for all who have participated.
There will be a meeting for any girl interested in becoming a wrestling mat stat today in the high school athletic conference room from 2:25 to 3 o'clock.
Attention, art club members. Our next meeting is today, after school until 3:30. Please bring canned goods to support the DHO Thanksgiving Food Drive. If you cannot make this meeting, please see Mrs. Russo for more information.
That's all we have for you today, Perry. I'm Ty.
And I'm Garth. Have a great day.